Okay. I figured out what I need to do so that I stop forgetting to Periscope from Betascope. What I need to do is switch Betascope and Periscope's spots on my phone because I'm like so like my muscles are like in my thumb are like trained to click on Periscope and not Betascope. So that's what I did. I switched them. Is it not working? Okay, now it's working. And we're back. I feel so nauseous, you guys, but I'm so hungry at the same time. It's a confusing feeling. It's very confusing. It's so quiet. Why is my music not on? I actually, you know what? You know why my music's not on? Because I got a migraine and the music was just making it worse. Am I running a fever? I don't think so. Maybe. I don't even know. I haven't checked my temperature at all. I was watching a scope of a dude taking calls from a payphone. He was taking calls? What do you mean? Like, he gave people the number and then they called it? America poop. Okay, Hydra. Favorite pizza topping? Pepperoni. We need you to get well and play some tunes. How about we play some Agario? Let's play Agario. Fuck with me, Agario. I was playing a little while ago. You guys are just keeping me company while my pasta is cooking. He gave the payphone number. Yeah, that's cool. Or you could just like download one of those apps that like gives you a number and do that. Did I sleep in today? No, I got up at like 8 o'clock. I got you hooked on that shit. Are there any Shakey's in Lancaster? Yeah, I think there is a Shakey's here. Pasta is life. I crave pasta. I eat pasta like every single day of my life. Like, I eat pasta literally, not even exaggerating, every single day. Like, for lunch. Or, like, in between lunch and dinner. Because it's just so good. Oh, fuck. I died. Go back to the game. I died. That's so many carbs. I crave carbs. Like, my body craves carbs. What about glutens? What about glutens? Like, I'll eat, like, I'll crave pasta and, like, potato chips, fries. What else do I crave? Cookies. Anything that's, like, straight up just carbs, that's what I crave. But I don't know. Like, is there a reason for that? Like, because I think my metabolism is, like, super fast. Tap the screen, you guys. Tap, tap, tap. It's like super fast. So would that have anything to do with it? Yeah, my shirt says Boston. I got this shirt in Boston. Not totally sure what a gluten is. I think it's just in bread. I don't know what it is really. Carbs is just energy. I don't know. Well, I crave it all the time. That's a really basic answer. Well, jeez. Sorry. Thank you for the hearts. Where's Monica? She's probably sleeping. Monica's always asleep. Gosh, Monica, gosh. Get it together. Yeah, I'm playing Agario. I have like the worst migraine in the world right now, so like looking at this screen trying to like collect all these dots is like not helping. I took my makeup off. Did you guys notice? I couldn't take it anymore. I needed to lack of sleep, probably, and sickness. I took my makeup off because I needed to rub my eyes. Get your beat together. I'm probably gonna go. Fuck, I died again. You look totally uninterested. I'm not. I'm just focusing on Agario. But I died, so fuck. After I eat my pasta, I'm probably gonna go to sleep. And it's not gonna be a late scope tonight. I'm gonna actually try to go to sleep. Because usually, I can get in bed at any time, but I'll stay up on my phone till like 2 in the morning because like there's just so much stuff on the internet. You scope the most for sure, I hear ya. I love Periscope though, you guys. Like you guys don't understand. Like when I'm over here bitching about how Periscope isn't working, it's because I love Periscope so much and I just want it to fucking work. Agario is addicting. I'm playing it right now. Like I use Agario. I use Periscope more than any other app. on my phone. Yeah, I have an Instagram and Twitter and okay, you guys, what do you guys think about this? I've been thinking about making a new Twitter. 'Cause my Twitter, oh yeah, I have a Twitch too. It's the Princess Jazz one. I've been thinking about making a new Twitter just because my old one is just so old. I don't ever like tweet from it. All my tweets on there are just old and I don't feel like going and like deleting everything and then just like starting. I just rather like start over. I kind of, yeah, that's the Princess Jazz one. That's how you spell it. That's my Twitch and my Xbox. What's your Instagram username? It's in my profile. Just click on my profile. Tinder? Yeah, that's what I did for Periscope. I just feel like making a new Twitter. I'm just so bored of my Twitter. I just feel like I need a fresh start. And also, like, I'm like following all these people from school, from high school. I just don't want to fucking follow them anymore. Like, I honestly don't give a fuck about what they're doing at all. I've been like unfollowing people from high school on Instagram and stuff because honestly, I just don't really give a fuck anymore about them. Like, some of them, yes. Like, some of them are still my friends, but others, no. Like, you were just my acquaintance. Either, this is what I don't understand about people from school. This is what they fucking do. You guys never talk, never associate ever in school, but yet they'll add you on Instagram and Twitter and stuff. Like, why? Why do you do that? Yeah, there's probably like maybe 10 people that I care about seeing what they're doing. Other than that, no. GTA broadcast for only 10 minutes. Oh, you watch my GTA broadcast? Yeah. I like broadcasting on Twitch. They're fake. I don't understand, like, why? Because I have never followed anybody on any social media from high school that I didn't know. Like, I'll follow people back from school that follow me, even if I don't know them, but I never follow them directly. You need face cam? Wait, what? Oh, for Twitch. Yeah, but the thing is that I can only Twitch for my Xbox, and to be able to have a face cam on Twitch, you have to buy a Kinect, and like, aren't those expensive? I don't know. I don't know how much they are. People are so caught up in who has the most followers. Real friendship is gone. It's sad. I guess. Well, like, having a lot of followers is like cool or whatever, but only if you really care about seeing like what they're doing. I don't know, it's weird. I'm in a weird mood. I feel so fucking nauseous, I can't tell if it's because I'm hungry or because I have a migraine. Or I can't tell if I have a migraine because I'm hungry. Don't die, please. I won't die. I already died on Agario just now, though. I don't know if you're talking about Agario or real life. Smoke something? Dude, no. That sounds like the last thing that I want to do right now. My pasta is taking a long time. Yeah, I should go check on it, but I want to die first in Agario. I had to take a break from that game. My eyes are killing me. I know, mine too. Let me just hide in this fucking green thing and then go check on my pasta. How do I stop moving? What the fuck? Okay, there. What kind of pasta? Just pasta with butter and parmesan. Have you ever been number one? Yeah, one time. I was number one. I've been number two, like, multiple times. Hiding? Not really. It's not done yet. I like my pasta. You mean like al dente? Al dente. I'll try to think of the word. I like it kind of firm, but not too firm. But I hate it when it's soft, though. It's not top ramen noodles? No, it's not. I had top ramen for lunch today because I didn't know what else to eat, and it was like the worst decision of my life. I felt so sick after. Al dente is the best, and like, I don't understand how people can eat their pasta like soft. It's so nasty when it's soft. It just feels like baby barf in your mouth. You're extra sick today. Dude, I know. I always get. I already. Okay. My sickness. Like, whenever I get sick, I go through phases. First day of my sickness, sore throat. Not 100% though, but I know that the next day I'm gonna be 100%. Baby barf, thanks. Next day two, 100% sore throat, not really runny nose or anything. Day three, runny nose, little bit of a sore throat, and coughing. Day four, coughing, sore throat, sneezing. Like sneezing and like runny nose doesn't come till like the end. Tomorrow, I should only have a runny nose. Maybe a tiny cough, but that's about it. Yeah, interesting. Don't you guys know how like your sickness goes? Doesn't it like go through phases? Like, you know, okay, tomorrow I'm gonna feel like this, and then the next day I'm gonna feel like this. That's how it is for me. Except this time it's lasting way longer. Like my real bad sick day has lasted multiple days. Usually, mine just comes all at once, really. You don't stay sick. Okay, have actually one time, well, not too long ago, I got sick only for one day. It was so weird. Like, okay. So I wake up one day in the afternoon. My throat's kind of itchy. I'm like, oh man, I know I'm gonna get sick. I could feel it already. And then, I went to sleep. It kept getting a little bit worse throughout the day, but not terrible. And then I went to sleep, and it felt like I just slept through my sickness because the next day I woke up, and it wasn't that bad. Like I never got to 100% sick. It's like one day event, really. It was weird. It was like really fast. But this one's really fucking slow, man. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this. Go check out my pasta again, and then I'm gonna eat. This might be my last scope of the night. I might scope one more time. So if I don't scope again, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and I'll keep you updated on how I'm feeling tomorrow. Thank you, Krypton. Kryptoni, that's what it is. I keep always calling you Krypton. He was with you. No, because I'm gonna need all my hands. All right, I might be back, might not. So, yeah, okay, bye.